occasion is to understand what it is that we did here.
Yeah.
And as I highlighted, the bank has a mandate in specific sectors, which we are all aware of. Okay? And these are usually projects that do take time to prepare and to implement, always with an eye to ensure that at the end of it, there will be a positive impact on the various beneficiary communities in which the projects are being developed. But along the way, as any development financing institution, there are also short-term immediate needs that are brought to our attention to address what might appear to be at times fairly small needs, small challenges. And these are the ones that we respond to under this corporate social responsibility. And in this case here, this is an old established primary school in an area, as we are aware, that at times has challenges in terms of water availability. And as we also recognize, water is critical for life, for the people, of animals, of plants, and more so during this era of COVID-19, where we are emphasizing good hygienic behavior, which includes regular washing of hands. So it's important that we provide necessary facility for our students here, for our teachers and the surrounding community, in terms of access to water. So when the request was sent to us, we sent our team from our Bulawayo office to have on the ground discussion with the headmaster and the staff. And we agreed as management of the staff that this was a worthy cause to support. For a relatively small amount of $17,000, we have a 120-meter borehole. We have a solar pumping, which the engineers tell us can fill a 10,000-liter tank in 2 hours. So this water will be available for various use, for drinking, but also, as they have indicated, it will be available for income generation activities such as a garden, for their own use as well as for sale in the community. So we want to believe it's going to contribute in a small way to changing lives around Sashane School. So that's why we took the time out to come and see whether the work had been done, and also to officially hand over to the school, to the community, here is your borehole, here is your water.